So let's continue with the MCQ questions. Please keep the video on. So we stopped with question number 20. Niyati and Aisha were partners in a firm, sharing profits and losses in the ratio 4:3. They admitted Beena as a new partner. Now, see the sentence. Niyati sacrificed 1/4 from her share. So this is the sacrifice Niyati has made from her share. It is not the sacrificing ratio. 1/4 is not the sacrificing ratio. From her old ratio, this much is sacrificed. So how to find Niyati's sacrifice? 4/3 into 1/4. This is her sacrifice. 4/12. Then, and Aisha sacrificed 1/7 from her share in favor of Beena. So Aisha's share is 4/7, no? 4/7 into 1/4, okay. And then Aisha sacrificed 3/7 into 1/7. This will give you the sacrificing share, the sacrifice made by them. So how much is that now? That is equal to 4/28. Then how to find, so this you can write 4/28, you can again write it as 1/7. Now, we got the sacrifice. This is the sacrifice made by Niyati and Aisha. Now, how to find the profit, new profit sharing ratio of Beena? Beena's share is equal to sacrifice made by Niyati, that is 1/7 plus sacrifice made by Aisha, 3/49. This will give you the answer. So when you find the LCM and do, the answer is 10/49. The 10th question answer, sorry, 20th question answer is C, option C. Okay, option C. Yes, the next one is easy one. Shubham, read and give the answer, 21.
Goodwill bought by incoming partners distribution among the old partner in their sacrificing ratio.
Yeah, sacrificing ratio, 21C. Okay, now the next question, Aditya.
When the goodwill existing in the books is written off, at the time of admission of a partner, it is transferred to partner's capital account in their old profit sharing ratio.
Old profit sharing ratio. Okay. Now, the next one, do it and give the answer in the chat box. A and B are partners sharing profits in the ratio 2:3. They admit C as a partner for 1/4 share. The sacrificing ratio of A and B, no need to do. Tell me, what is the sacrificing ratio here? Yes? No need of any calculation. What is the sacrificing ratio?
2:3. 2:3.
Very good. See the question. Old ratio is given. New ratio of new partner only is given. Then always the old ratio will be the sacrificing ratio. You don't have to spend time in calculating. Okay? No need to spend time, waste your time in calculating. If this is the question, always the old ratio will be the sacrificing ratio. Okay. Now the next one. Yeah. Yes. The same question, repeating. Anja, read 24.
When a new partner is admitted, the balance of general reserve appearing in the balance sheet at the time of admission is credited.
Mm. Yes. General reserve in the balance sheet is credited to
capital account of old partner.
Option. Sorry. Option.
C.
24C. Capital account of old partners. It is the old partners. Already existing general reserve is credited to old partners' capital account. Okay. Now coming to the next one. Anita and Babita were partners sharing profits and losses in the ratio 3:1. Savita was admitted for 1/5 share. Savita was unable to bring her share of goodwill premium in cash. Then the journal entry is like this. Okay. New profit sharing ratio. What is the new profit sharing ratio of Anita, Babita, Savita? That is the question. Yes. Give the answer. New profit sharing ratio. Yes, Karthik, right answer. Others, you may use the trick. No need of any calculation here. Just apply the trick I have told you. Yes, quick. Keep the videos on and please do the question. Yes, right answer, Aditya. Okay, those who have completed 25, move to next question and be ready with the answer. Yes, Shubham, right answer. Yes, fast. Anila, did you get the answer? Hana? No, 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 Anila. So here, I'll explain the answer. Here you can use the trick as I told you. 3:1 is the old ratio and 1/5 is the new ratio of new partner. Numerator, denominator minus numerator will give you 4. 4 into 3. That is 12:1 into 4. 4:2. Then the next step, 3+1, 4. Add these together. 3+1 = 4 into numerator 1. That will give you 4. 12:4:4 is the answer. You may cut short this, and this will give you 3:1:1. So the answer is C. Option C. Okay. Option C. Now, read the next one. 26. Sun and star were partners in a firm sharing profits in the ratio 2:1. Okay. Moon was admitted as a new partner in the firm. Then the new profit sharing ratio is given 3:2. Moon brought the following assets. Okay, so Moon has brought, the new partner is bringing some assets towards his share of goodwill and his capital. Okay, and his capital. So furniture, machinery, stock, cash is brought. If his capital is considered as 3,80,000, then how much is the goodwill? That is the question. Yes, easy one. Give me the answer. The new partner is bringing some assets as his share of goodwill as well as capital. Okay, then you are given the capital separately. So how much is the goodwill? See, this is also a previous year question. Yes, Aditya, right answer. Yes, yes, fast, fast. Keep the videos on, everybody, please. Anjo, keep it on. Yes, Karthik. Keep it on and do the problem. Fast, only two have given me the answer. Yes, those who have completed, go for the next question. Be ready with the answer. Yes. Yes, Aparna, right answer. Yes, who called me? Anjo?
Oh, ma'am.
No. Then who was that? Shubham, you? Okay, so. Yes, Hana, right answer. Shubham, did you get the answer? So most of you have got the answer. And where is your answer, Shubham? So here, machinery, listen, those who haven't got the answer, listen here. Machinery, furniture, stock, cash. These are all the assets that the moon has brought, and this constitute both goodwill as well as capital. So find the total of all these. 2 lakh plus, 1,20,000 plus, 80,000 plus, 50,000. That will give you the total assets. How much is the total asset, Aditya?
4,50,000.
4,50,000 is the total asset. Okay, then it is already directly given in the question. 3,80,000 from out of this 4,50,000, 3,80,000 is the capital. So 4,50,000 minus 3,80,000 will give you goodwill, which is 70,000. Okay. Now move to the next question. Mona and Tina were partners in a firm sharing profits in the ratio 3:2. Okay. Naina was admitted with 1/6 share. Okay. At the time of admission, workman compensation is 32,000 in the balance sheet. 32,000 is given in the balance sheet. And there is a claim. The claim on account of workman compensation was 40,000. Yeah, 40,000. Only 32,000 is there in the balance sheet. 32,000 is there in the balance sheet. And the claim is for 40,000 more. So what to do? What to do? What is the answer?
Debited to revaluation account.
Debited to revaluation account. Correct. Correct. Right answer. It is debited to revaluation account. What? Why? What is the reason? How do you say that? Is it increase in asset? Decreases in asset? What is that? Liability. Increase in liability. Okay. It is increase in liability. That's why it is debited to revaluation account. Okay. Now, partner's capital account is debited for what? To record the gain or on revaluation. To record the general reserve, loss on revaluation, capital brought in. What is the answer? When do you debit it? Bring the capital account into the picture. What are the items you write it on the debit side? Debited means on the debit side. Yeah, what is it? Capital account. All that result in increase in capital, you will credit it, and decrease in the capital, debit. So among this, what is to be debited? Is it the gain on revaluation? Is it the general reserve? Is it the loss on revaluation or the capital brought in? Yes, Aparna, what is the answer? Aparna?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, what is the answer?
Ma'am, is it option A?
Option A. To record gain on revaluation. Where do you show the profit? Gain on revaluation?
Ma'am, on the credit side.
Then what is asked in the question? Partner's capital account is debited. Debited means on the debit side.
Ma'am, C.
C, right. C, it is a loss. Loss, you have to show it on the debit side. Okay. Yeah. The next one. Mita and Sumit are partners in a firm with capital 6 lakh and 4 lakh. Keshav was admitted as a new partner, 1/5 share in the profit. Keshav brought 40,000 as his share of goodwill premium and 3 lakh capital. The amount of goodwill premium credited to Sumit will be, yes, Sumit. How much should be given to Sumit? Yes, easy one. What is the answer, Anjo?
A.
A, correct answer. 20,000. How much is the goodwill premium? 40,000 is the goodwill. How should this goodwill be distributed? It is in which ratio? Which ratio, Hannah?
Sacrificing
ratio. How much is the sacrificing ratio? Nothing is mentioned in the question. So the profit sharing ratio is 1:1. And as you can see, nothing is mentioned about how Keshav has got this 1/5 share. So the old share itself is the sacrificing ratio, sacrificing share. So 1:1, 20,000, 20,000 each. Okay. See the pattern. It is the same pattern repeating with different names and amounts. Yeah. X and Y are partners sharing profits in the ratio 3:1. They admit Z as a partner who pays 40,000 as goodwill. The new ratio is also given. Now, the amount of goodwill that will be credited to? Yes. Old share is also given. New share is also given. So how will this goodwill distributed? Find out the answer. Tell me. Find out the sacrificing ratio. That is the first step. Yeah, calculate and find out. Tell me. Sacrificing ratio is equal to old ratio minus new ratio. Apply this formula and see what is the sacrificing ratio. It is in the sacrificing ratio that we need to distribute the goodwill. So sacrificing ratio is important. Find out the sacrificing ratio. Yes, Anjo, right answer. Very good. Yes, Karthik, right. Anna, right. So when you find the sacrificing ratio, how much is the sacrificing ratio of X? Aditya, did you get the answer? How much is the sacrificing ratio of X? Is it 1/4? Yes, okay. So, and how about Y? The sacrificing ratio of Y is 0, 0. So, what to do now? Is Y making any sacrifice? No. There is no sacrifice from the part of Y. So, only X, with only X, this goodwill has to be shared. Okay, so the answer is option B. Okay, go to 31, question number 31. L and M share profits in the ratio 5:3. They admit N as a partner for 1/4 share. Okay, then for the purpose of admission of N, goodwill of the firm is valued at 4 years purchase of average super profit of last 3 years. Average profit of the last, it is also given, 3 years is 20,000. Normal profit is 12,000. So the first question is new profit sharing ratio. Yeah, what is the new profit sharing ratio? So here you can apply the trick, the easy way, easy method. Yes, oh, sorry. Yeah. Yes, right answer, Karthik and Anjo. Right answer. Correct, Hannah. Right answer. No, Shubham. Okay. Right answer. Correct. Right. Yeah. So 5:3 is the goodwill. I am sorry. The ratio. And 1/4 is the new ratio. 4 minus 1, 3. 3 × 5, 15 is 2. 3 × 3, 9 is 2. 5 + 3, 8. 8 × 1, 8. So 15 is 2, 9 is 2, 8. Option C is the answer. Now, for adjustment of goodwill. So goodwill has to be found out. Calculate goodwill and see which is the entry, correct entry. Give the answer for that. Yes, Karthik, right answer. Right answer. So first you have to find out how much is the goodwill. Then how much is the share of goodwill brought by the new partner. Then you have to see the journal entry. So how will we find the goodwill? Goodwill is to be valued at 4 years purchase of the average super profit. Super profit has to be found out. So average profit for last 3 years is, average profit is 20,000. 20,000 minus normal profit is there, 12,000. This will give you the super profit. Yeah, super profit, 8,000. Now, 8,000 into 4 years purchase. So you will get 32,000 as the goodwill of the firm. This much is the goodwill of the firm. Now, how much is the share of goodwill to be brought by the new partner? How much he should bring? He should be bringing 32,000 into 1/4. So that is, again, 8,000 is a share of goodwill he should bring. Okay. So now this 8,000, we are going to distribute it to the old partners in the sacrificing ratio. So here they admit N, and for the purpose goodwill is to be valued. Okay, so the goodwill, N's capital account debtor, it is adjusted without opening the goodwill account. We are adjusting it from the new partner's capital account to L's capital, M's capital in the sacrificing ratio. So 8,000 into 5/8. So how much will L get? L is 8,000 into 5:3 is the old ratio. That itself is the sacrificing ratio. 5/8. So that becomes 5,000. And M again 3,000. So B is the right answer. All the videos are off. Okay, moving to the next question. Increase in the value of liabilities at the time of admission of a partner is dash. Yes, Aparna, give the answer. 32. 32. Question number 32. What is the answer? Aparna, you there?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah.
Ma'am, question is 32.
Yeah. Yes, Aparna, right. Karthik, you have given the answer for 32? No. Okay. Yeah, right answer, Aparna. What is the answer? Anila, what is the answer? Aditya, what is the answer?
Debited to revaluation account.
Option A, debited to revaluation account. Right. Okay. Go for the next one. For which of the following situation, old profit sharing ratio of partners is used at the time of admission? For which of the following situation, old ratio is used at the time of admission? Yeah. Yes, give the answer, please. Karthik, give me the answer.
Ma'am, C.
C. C is the right answer. When at the time of admission, goodwill already exists in the balance sheet. Already exists in the balance sheet means what? It is an old goodwill. Can you say it as old goodwill? Already it is there in the balance sheet. It is old, no? Let us take it as old. So here I can teach you, not teach. I can help you to remember this. O-O-O. O-O-O. Old goodwill to old partners in old profit sharing ratio. Triple O. Those who forget, keep this in your mind. O-O-O. Old goodwill means already existing in the books. Old goodwill at the time of admission. We are talking about admission. Old goodwill, old partners, old profit sharing ratio. Okay? Don't forget this. Okay, moving to the next question. A, B and C are equal partners. D is admitted as a partner for 1/4 share. D brings 20,000 as capital, 5,000 being half of the premium for goodwill. So what is the value of goodwill of the firm? Yes. D is admitted as a partner in the firm for 1/4 share. D brings 20,000 as capital and 5,000 being half of the premium for goodwill. So the value of goodwill of the firm is, value of goodwill of the firm. We need the value of goodwill of the firm. Anyone answer? Try. No answer, no. I hope you are trying now. Yes, Karthik, yes. Correct answer. Karthik has got the right answer. Okay. Yes, Hannah. Right answer, Hannah. So let me tell you, I'll explain. 5,000 being half of the premium for goodwill. So his premium, how much is his premium then? How much is the goodwill? 5,000 is the half. X into 1 by 2 is 5,000. So how much is X? 5,000 into 2, 10,000. Actually, the new partner's share of goodwill is 10,000. Okay. Now, it is asked to find out the value of goodwill of the firm. We need to find goodwill of the firm. So, let goodwill of the firm be X. Goodwill of the firm is X. X into 1 by 4 is 10,000. Okay? So how much is this X? 10,000 into 4, 40,000. D brings 20,000 as capital and 5,000 being half of the premium for goodwill. It is only the half the amount. So full amount is 5,000 plus 5,000, 10,000. 10,000 is the goodwill brought by D. This 10,000 is goodwill of the firm into 1 by 4, his share of goodwill. Okay? Yeah, that's it. So, answer is 34B. Now, the next one, 35. P and Q are partners in a firm having capitals of rupees 15,000 each. R is admitted for 1 by 3rd share, for which he has to bring 20,000 for his share of capital. Amount of goodwill will be. So, this is the case of hidden goodwill. Hidden goodwill. So, with the help of the capital of the new partner, we need to find out goodwill. So, total capital of the firm, we are going to find it out using the capital of new partner. 20,000 into reciprocal of his share, 3 by 1. That is the capital of the firm, 60,000. Now, what is the total capital? Total capital means P and Q is having 15,000 each. Then the new partner 20,000. So how much is the total? 30 plus 20, 50,000. 50,000 is the capital, total capital of. Yes, yes, Karthik, right answer. Total capital of all the partners. So 60,000 total capital of the firm minus 50,000. This is the answer. 10,000 is the answer for hidden goodwill. Okay. Yeah. So please, I'll send the file in the group. Go through every question.